Welcome back to my Road to Completion Guide for Astro's Playroom. This is episode 3. Take the slide down to the beach and quickly punch 3 enemies to pop a trophy called It's All in the Mind. This island is full of small groups of enemies, so you can roam around and get this trophy later if you want. It's possible that you've already picked this trophy up by accident, so make sure to check your trophy list before you start working on it. Pull 3 cords on the nearby dock for the next puzzle piece. Head up the coast to find the PlayStation Eye camera on the last platform. Run to the middle of the island and check under the wooden platform for the next puzzle piece. Use the nearby umbrella to reach the next puzzle piece. Pull the cord over by the palm tree to get the DualShock 3 wireless controller. Check the back left side of the beach for another puzzle piece. Leave the beach and go to the pool area. Make sure to jump off the diving board to get the Helldiver trophy. Go to Springy Spa and jump to the left to find the next puzzle piece. Follow the path until you see a red switch on the ceiling. The puzzle piece will be on the left. Jump over the lily pads to find the next puzzle piece. Follow the path to find the next puzzle piece. Jump in the box located in the top left corner of the area to get the PlayStation Move Sharpshooter. Jump across the sliding platforms to find the PlayStation Move shooting attachment. Go to the next area and grab the puzzle piece behind the ice wall. Cross over to the small platform to get the PlayStation Move navigation controller. Go to the center platform and jump 3 times during a spin attack to unlock the Twisted Metal trophy. skate across the floating symbols and grab the next artifact buried in the snow. Make a huge snowball using the nearby snowman to pop a trophy called Little Rolling Star. Keep the ball by the fence to keep it from falling in the water. The next puzzle piece is behind the next checkpoint. We can find the next puzzle piece floating behind two ice pillars just after the next checkpoint. The next puzzle piece is floating over the waterfall. Go to the next area and grab the puzzle piece on the left. Ride the floating platform and grab the puzzle piece above the glass. Break through the barrier up ahead and grab the puzzle piece on the left. juggle one of the beach balls in the air 5 times to pop the next trophy. Drain the water in the next area to get the PSP UMD artifact. PlayStation Portable is past the red trigger switch. Backtrack and grab the last puzzle piece for this area to unlock the cool hoarder trophy. Jump in the fountain near the final goal to pop the jumping splash trophy. Grab the PlayStation 3 artifact to pop 2 trophies. Travel to GPU Jungle's Render Forest, and I'll see you in episode 4. Be good.